Hello and welcome back to another match day vlog. Today we've got England under 20s against Germany under 20s at the Academy Stadium. It's a bit of a different game today. Never been to an England game. Technically this is my first England match. We're going to see the England under 20s. Don't really know too much about the squad, but I'm looking forward to the game. And I'd say it's a bit of a new one, a bit of a different one at the Academy ground today near Manchester City's Etihad Stadium. So let's get into the match day vlog. We're in Manchester now, just had something to eat. On our way to the stadium, I'm going to walk down. How far is it?
Half an hour.
Fair enough. So, got a bit of a walk. Score prediction?
2-1 England.
I'm going to go 3-0 England. Expect to be a big game England-Germany, but I'm expecting England to have a big win. Don't know a lot of the players. That goes for both teams though. So just on the way to the Academy ground now. Seeing this behind me. I think it's meant to be Pep Guardiola. Don't know what they're going to do when he leaves, but it'll be a pain in the ass to get rid of, innit? Embarrassing.
Thank you.
On my way home now, taking a while to get back. I had to get the bus and everything, but 2-0 in the end, decent win for England, under 20s. I think it was the guy from Juventus with the two goals. And good result, enjoyable game. And be interesting to see how they get on in the next match. Can't remember who they play now, but yeah, been an interesting night. And we're going to wrap up the match day vlog here. So thanks for watching, and don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel. As always, stay tuned for more.